been working on finding the net. I think that every game we play, like in the first half, it's always a good game. We just have trouble finding the net. So we get fired up from coach and everybody else just to get a goal in the second half.
You have an added bonus. Your family lives in Kansas, so they've all been here for your games this week. What's it been like playing in front of your parents and your siblings?
I know even if we're away, they always watch my games on television, so it's nice to have them there in the crowd and playing for them because they always support me through everything. So, yeah.
You were a sophomore on the team when the Mountaineers last won the Big 12 championship title in 2016. You assisted on the game on the team's first goal. What are you and your senior teammates going to tell the rest of the team tomorrow to help them prepare for this game?
I think in the 2016 game, we played for our seniors and we played so hard that game. That was one of my favorite games because we just came out from halftime fired up. And like me and the seniors now, we tell the underclassmen, just play for everyone. Don't be be selfless and just care about the team and care how bad the seniors want it, you know.